WrestleMania. You know what I'm saying?
Show off the chain.
Hey, man, look, man. Hey, everything on you, everything
show
you
off
see.
The shoes.
Everything you see is rich. I got a tag on everything.
What's up?
I got a tag on everything.
You're replacing everything.
Well, I got to take it back to the store tomorrow.
That's bad.
Try not to. Because I got to have it. What's up, man?
It's not about the hang time.
It's not about the hang time. Yes. No. Matter of fact, you're actually wrong. I don't like you. I love you.
Thank you. Oh, thank
you. Let me tell you why. It's the effort. Hold on.
Hey, why are you trying to
the man? No. No.
Fuck that. Fuck that.
No.
And they go, fuck that. He was bald 3 months ago, and now he got a fucking...
You gonna hit on me for 15,
nah,
bro?
Show me...
Look best on the Street Profits, please make some noise.
Yeah! 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 Right now, 5 second photo up. Get your phone down.
Here's an IG photo.
Do it for the gram. Show that cup.
Yeah!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So now that there is a, you know, WWE title and Universal title unification, in your heart of hearts, do you feel one day that there will be a SmackDown and Raw tag team unification?
Yes. 100%.
Oh, that's a very firm answer.
As it should be.
Speaking like somebody would know.
I mean, we've all been like seeing and being experienced with the brand extension, and it gives a lot of individuals to like show their talents and abilities, but if they're doing it, then why not do it for the same thing for the tag team division? I feel like the tag team division is something so prestige.
Wale!
The one and only. Y'all make some motherfucking noise for the one and only. Let's go!
Listen up. I'm not gonna take these gentlemen's time. Look, has anybody been to WaleMania before? Okay, So the guys that's been there, you know what this is, you know what I'm saying? We merged it all together. This is like something that's never been done before. Trust me. What's the saying go? Hold on to your britches or something like that, you know?
Hold on to your butts.
Yeah. One of them idioms, man.
Hold on to your britches, because we just getting started.
We just getting started, man. These gentlemen right here, I know they got things to do and places to be and all that. I just want to show my face real quick, because I'm going to show my ass later. Let's go.
You already know, man.
Let's go.
Shout out to this young man right here, man. I know he gets credit all across the hip-hop community, but I'm telling y'all right now, man, this is the greatest to ever do it, man.
Let's go.
Seriously, every single year, countless features, and still consistently doing it at a high level, man. I'm highly motivated every year. He was with us. We first went live on the USA Network, and I'll never forget him, man. And thank you for always being there, man.
My God.
We partying tonight, baby!
It's gonna be a hell of a party tonight. Trust and believe.
Y'all know this here, man.
Shit.
been through in the last year and a half with the world and everything. Y'all could have been anywhere else in the world, but y'all decided to be here to kick off WaleMania with us. So for that, applaud yourselves.
He's got the best loafers in the building, y'all.
I'm about to say the loafers.
The loafers are tight.
The loafers is official.
And I promise y'all, we bringing back those Raw tracks.
Let's go!
Yes, sir.
Sweet!
So, what some don't know.
What's up?
And then maybe Chris can share it, maybe do a little acapella.
Oh.
Chris Bay is accomplished with the pen, and he's an artist.
Really? Yes.
Chris got bars. Chris can rap his ass off. That's what I'm saying. So, Chris, if you want to, you know, just.
If you'd like.
If you want to give us a, you want to give us a sprinkle. We'll do a little sprinkle or something.
Whoa.
A little sprinkle.
I don't really know if anyone really wants a sprinkle, bro.
Hey, listen.
I don't really know.
What I want you to know is the Bullet Club is one of the most influential groups in the world. So I'm gonna tell everybody in here to make some noise for my man Chris Bay. Come on, come on, come on. One of the best young rappers in the world right now. And if you ain't hear about him yet, lay out his ass. Go ahead and pay attention, brother.
So, man, in the world of forbidden doors, everybody wants to walk through them.
If Chris Bay had his dream opponent walk through his version of Forbidden Door, who does Chris want to wrestle?
He don't give a damn. Hey!
Let him know.
I just put up your IP.
You know a little something, don't you? Because the truth is, I don't give a damn.
That's right.
Well, let's save him for when it's like really fucking popping, though.
Come on,
let me vibe check with my niggas real quick. Yo, Cass, let me vibe check with my niggas real quick.
Check.
Oh, now let him go.
Or
this is shit.
Or
did you come to see the? Yo, let me vibe check with my niggas real quick, yo. Yo, let me vibe check with my niggas real quick. Give me that.
And he doesn't get the credit that I think he deserves, especially with so young and is so talented and doing everything he's done, being a great professional at the same time. So Tom, I appreciate you coming by.
Love you, Tom.
We're gonna get you drunk and throw some ass on you. And it's gonna be a good ass time. Tom, talk to the people, Tom.
I mean, I don't work for the Fed anymore, so we can do that. Let's do it.
So Rosie.
So yeah.
He wants to listen.
So Tom.
He wants some shit. You want me to? So Tom. Tom wants some shit. No, I know you went to the show in the back or whatever. I'll put you out. But we're gonna need you to turn up real quick. So show me. Tom got a brush boots on right now. Show me. Everybody in here loves professional wrestling. And if you love